See Gifted Designs in 2 and 2 with me, Salisa. Let's get started. When planning your room, your design project, the first thing you would like to do is think about what room you want to do. So once you've decided what room you're going to do, write down the things you're going to need in that room. If it's your living room, your den, a great room, you're going to write down your sofa, you need the chairs, you need rugs, you need lighting, you need coffee tables, end tables, you need several things, accessories, pictures. You need several things in that room. If it's a master bedroom, you may need a bed, you need a mattress, you need rugs, you need a chair in that room, you need window treatments. So write down everything you're going to need in those particular rooms. And then the second thing you're going to do is think about your budget. Think about what you want to spend in that room. If you're a couple, get together and talk about how much you want to spend. You may be a low end, high end, middle end, and think about some stores you might want to go to that cater to that. The third thing you're going to do is go through some magazines. Go to a grocery store, go to a bookstore, go and find some magazines that interest you. Some could be traditional, some could be contemporary, some could be modern. Look for some magazines that capture your interest. Take them home, look through them, y'all look through them together. Also go on Pinterest and House, that can give you some ideas also. And then find some ideas of how you want the room to feel, what you want to create in that room. And then the fourth thing I would like you to do is to measure. The worst thing you could do is get a sofa in your house and it can't get through the door. So I want you to get your tape measure and I want you to measure. Also, on one of these casts, I'm going to teach you how to measure. But that is the fourth thing I want you to do. And then if you need my help, I can do some virtual design projects with you, or if you need me to come out to your home, I can do that also. Again, thanks for this afternoon, and it is with Salisa Interior Design, Salisa with Sea Gifted Designs, and I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much, and have a great day.